close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways. And on.
Another video on YouTube today. I'm gonna show you a tour to the hall. So let's get right into it. So first, let's go to where's Merry Christmas? I got there. I'm so dumb. So yeah, you say, wow, Merry Christmas, dude. And they say there is a bug that you didn't know about and can get you the across. Look. You can do whatever you want. You can exactly do whatever you want except building it. Look at this, dude. That's pretty good actually. So let's go to the other one, Brazil. I think it is. So we'll go to here first before we go to the others. So look at this. We have what? So as you see, this one's at, look, you need a lever to open this, but how do you get a lever? Oh. That was quite easy. That was literally easy, and we got the mountain door. Or I think this is a police station, because iron doors, or maybe they're just keeping their safety. By the way, is this mansion already, or the glass smashed right now because there are no glass? And we are here in the USA with this one. Wow, can you guess what building is it? If you want a shout out, look, if you don't know what is this building, I will never give you a shout out. Just know what is this. I will give you a hint. It starts with an E and ends with a G. So you have to do that, okay? You know, it's one of the tallest buildings before, so you probably know what is it. So do you want to tell the answer? Subscribe first. But you don't need to subscribe. It's free if you want to subscribe. But still, do you want to see what is this? Okay, I'll start. You see there. Okay, so you know, guys, what you guys are really sure. Okay, so the building name of this is the Empire State Building in the USA. It was one of the tallest towers before, but now it was just replaced by the Burj Khalifa. That really cool, actually. Welcome to China. Hi, China. By the way, oh, Japan is there. So you see, I don't think this is where, because I only live in the Philippines, but there is no problem that I haven't been in any countries. My dad has been in Malaysia, right? In Singapore, and USA. So yeah, I know, that's literally crazy. But still, I never got there because that's only my dad traveling to the trip. That was just a vacation holiday. By the way, look at this. I have a question. There shouldn't be supposed to be China though, because yeah, look, I don't remember these being Japan. It's just literally crazy. Oh, that's okay. Even though it's wrong, it's still very okay. So, wow, what's that? Oh, I think I know where that. That's the big one. Oh no, why did I say that? And literally crazy, but you don't need to do that. So you don't need that for a shout out. But still, I'm gonna unfriend you. If you guessed all of the buildings, so Venus. So good. No. We have some boats over here. Woohoo! Oh, yeah. I'm in the boat! Yeah! Oh, in the boat! Yeah! Oh, wow. Can you? Oh, good. But you fly slower. So, look. I can see there are these mountains coming thingies. So, look. Oh, wow. This looks like a bakery or so. But nothing is inside. Hello? Are you flooding there? Maybe you're flooding because I don't know what you're doing there. Because, yeah. Oh. Serious now. They covered all of their buildings because they don't want people to see them, right? Except this house. Look. Except this house, though, still very pretty. So, yeah. All right. And after that, this... Serious now. They just block it because they just don't want to see us. What? They even block their windows. So crazy. They're greedy. After that... Oh. Welcome to UK. Wow. The big bandit. They're really crazy. But I have a question. How did they build all of this? I know, but I think... Yeah, they're the owner, maybe they had some help. So look. By the way, look, this clock is so good. But by the way, it looks like there's a face with a Mickey Mouse on it. Duh. But there's a piston on here. Literally crazy. So let's go to this one. We're in France. By the way, didn't you know USA and France are friends? Like, for real, dude. You see, I know their flag meanings because I think their blues are the friendship of USA and France. That's just literally crazy. I hope all the countries in this world would like that. Like, would cooperate all the time and make the best planet in the whole Earth. It would be so safe. By the way, I think I forgot what is this name, but still, I really know. So, look at this, dude. Oh, wait, that's so hot. For the last one. So, I wish I could complete this dropper. It's like a dropper to me, but still, let's just go there. And for the final one, the dropper. It looks like a dropper to me. By the way, it looks like with shining eyes. It just looks really crazy. Just look at it. So cool, so let's just complete this. If I win, give me 100 bucks here. So let's just do it. 3, 2, 1, go. Yes! How many blocks is that? It's just like 6 blocks. By the way, I took a lot of them, so I almost died there. So wait for me. Wow. Okay. They block Venice. Why would you do that? What? It didn't even open any single doors of it. It's just... Oh, wait. Oh, this is a town, isn't it? The best city is here. Yeah, the Merry Christmas tree. Because it's just very cool. Because, yeah. You know, the 100 days countdown of Christmas. It started right now. So guys, Merry Christmas to you all. I wish you will like this video. Have a blessed Saturday or Sunday, may I ask. So I'll see you tomorrow for a brand new video. I hope you enjoy this video. Enjoy your day. Please keep safe from the COVID-19 quarantine. I love you all. See you later. Like a hell cut.